Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. In the previous video, I cloned PS4 hard drive to SSD disk with dedicated docking. So what I wanted to do is just focus on how to clone PS4 hard drive with a software tool. A thing to keep in mind as you go through it is that PS4 file system is encrypted. So let's go ahead and get started. For my test, I used the Linux environment. For the first test, I used DD. DD is a simple and powerful image copying tool for Linux. Certainly, it got stuck. So I looked at another very powerful software and above all free, Balina Etcher. Balina Etcher is very easy to use and it is an open source utility used for writing images files such as an ISO, but in your case we use it to clone one-to-one the PS4 hard drive. So let's start with guide. First step is to select clone drive. Then we need to select the source hard drive and the target. That's it. Now we have to wait for the copy process to complete. Let's try our cloned HD. As you can see, the hard drive cloned process successfully. Thanks for watching and stay tuned.